All right, you are welcome. My name is Olamide. Love my t-shirt. I am an entrepreneur and I'm glad, excited to be an entrepreneur. You know why? Because entrepreneurs are the ones, all right, that identify opportunities in form of problems and they profile solution to it that people use repeatedly, and in the process they generate massive fortune for themselves. Therefore, get started today. We are looking for a few hungry people who want us to teach them how to discover their inner potentials as an entrepreneur. It is time to bring out the greatness in you, and I salute the greatness in you. You know what? I want you to sit down today and write 3 to 5 things that you will regret at the end of your life that you have not achieved. Write them down and begin to focus on those things, working on them on a daily basis. That is how to live a joyous and a happy life. You know, Warren Buffett said something. He said that if you want to change your future, don't go in the direction of the masses. Decide to go on a different direction. In other words, when people are moving in a particular direction, a mass of people are moving in a particular direction, decide to take a decision to move in the opposite direction. Because when you do, that is where your success lies. What that means is that we need to be people who are responsible for our decisions, and we are product of our daily decisions. Now, I want you to think about it. If you think you are old to be an entrepreneur or too young to be an entrepreneur, think again. I am 50 years plus, but I don't feel old at all. Far from it. Many of us were brought up to think that education, a job, working for many years and then retiring was the end be all and end of all life. Now, making a mindset shift from that old way of thinking is what made the difference for me. That's what made the difference for me. Have you ever heard the saying that goes, bird of the same feather, they flock together? You know what? If you actually want to succeed in life, it's by becoming an entrepreneur. All over the world, companies have shut down, people have lost their job, things are getting more confusing, people can't put food on their table, and that is worrisome. I want you to sit down and not allow your mind, all right, to be disturbed. You know why? Because the good book says, in all things we should give thanks. Have a heart of gratitude. Identify those things that you are enjoying and be grateful for them. Write at least 5 to 7 things down that you are grateful for. I am grateful for life. I am grateful for good health. I am grateful because I have a place to lay my head at the end of the day. I am grateful because there are so many things, some things that I desire that has come to pass. Overnight, I had a nagging cough that wouldn't allow me to sleep. And I began to appreciate, remember days when I could sleep when I don't, without coughing. And then I began to appreciate and I understand the saying that health is wealth. Health is wealth. Alright, and I began to be grateful for those things. Alright, thank God I can talk to you now without coughing. Now, you need to be grateful, and when you are grateful, then more doors will be open to you. When things are difficult, when things are hard, that is the time that we need to maintain a positive mental attitude, and our mind should be focused on those good things, positive things that we have enjoyed in the past. We begin to be optimistic. We have positive mental attitude towards life, and as we focus on it on a daily basis, we are consistent, we are persevering and focused. Those things will begin to move in our direction. And that's why I say to you, the result speaks for itself. And that's why I am looking for a few hungry people who want us to teach them how to discover their inner potentials as entrepreneurs. It's time to bring out your greatness. Now, New Life is a vehicle provided for people like you and I to transit from being an employee to being an entrepreneur. Now, an employee helps other people to build their dream. And when you become an entrepreneur, you are now building your own dream. And when you build your own dream, you can actually transfer your dream to the next.